is the big one, the 100.
There's a lot at stake, a lot of prestige.
Another kick's the either kick I want, another one's I want.
Looking good, and over.
Is anybody at home sitting down?
100 up for the All Blacks. Intercept, Bowden Barrett, 100 test matches. Seven Reese was first there, got it up for Ioane. Here's Sabia, tops it back for Reese. What a try that is.
Proud of the effort the boys have put in under the circumstances.
But like the women's game, our national men's team were also tested this year, and it wasn't the finish to the season the All Blacks wanted on their tour north. They dropped the final two games, but their record for 2021 had them with 12 wins and 3 losses. And in those dozen matches, there were players who gave us the rewind and rewatch moments. Here are the nominees for the All Blacks Player of the Year.
All Blacks Player of the Year. A standout playmaker, Geordie Barrett had another excellent year in the black jersey. His boot is a vital part of the All Blacks game plan, whether kicking goals or in gameplay. His natural ability to read a game always has him in good attacking positions, whether setting up teammates or going himself. He provided many electric moments for fans throughout the year, including a clutch kick to secure the win in the 100th test against the Springboks. Versatility became Rico Ioane's most valuable asset this season, and he effortlessly switched between positions as he was called on. During a year where he demonstrated his maturity, he was reliable defensively, creative with ball in hand, and able to turn on the pace for scoring opportunities. An attacking weapon, Will Jordan was regularly a spark exactly when the All Blacks needed one. Throughout the year, he's become more assured of his place in the team and his play in general. His exciting finishing from any position gave the team a confidence to attack from anywhere. Jordan also caught the eye of World Rugby, winning their Breakthrough Player of the Year award. Mr. Consistency for the All Blacks during a challenging year. Ardie Savia was strong across the Bledisloe Cup presented by Steinlager, the 14-8 Rugby Championship and Tudor All Blacks Northern Tour. On top of his vital tackles and turnovers, he also assumed the captaincy for the first time during a disrupted season. In the absence of some experienced teammates, Savia displayed exceptional leadership on and off the field.
4 outstanding athletes who all contributed to the success of the team, but delivering in the big moments, a player who just never seems to stop. Ardie Savia, the All Black Player of the Year.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything
now, Savia!
Worry about those times. I'm way too numb, yeah.
Still going! Try scored!
We all know the power of leg drive that Ardie Savia possesses.
I get those goosebumps every time. Right around, superb. To the side.
Jesco, Udo, can you put those guns away, man? Kieran,
I knew you were in a suit, so I had to wear something similar.
Gee.
Special.
Bro. Wait, you know we're recording, eh?
Brotherhood? Oh, shit. Cut.
Well, here he is. Ardie Savia. Thanks for dressing up, mate. Congratulations. You're All Blacks Player of the Year. How proud are you of this moment, brother?
It's been a unique year for us as a team, bro, and I'm honoured and just grateful.
Let's talk about that challenging year. Is there something that really stands out for you?
Bro, to be honest, man, the time I've been in the black jersey, bro, is probably the best thing that's ever happened for us as a team, to be away for 15 weeks together. I think one of the highlights was actually creating like family connections, bro, like real genuine connections in the team with everyone. I look back at the tour, bro, and I see that. That's the main thing I kind of take out of it.
Let's talk about your performances. Week in, week out, so consistent. What really drives you to have so much success on the field?
For me, bro, my biggest fear is looking at my teammates' eyes and not having their trust.
By the way, I want to try out his Savia's in!
But that's what drives me, to make sure I'm ready to go. And yeah, I just put it down to keeping things simple for me and finding little ways where I can evolve and be better.
Nice, and let's talk about that momentous occasion, mate, when you got to captain the All Blacks for the first time.
Yeah, it was special, mate. It was special until I got knocked out in only lasted 40 minutes.
But talk about the weekly level.
It caught me off guard, bro. Like, you know, like I hold so many of my brothers here in this team in real high regard, and that was the least thing that I would have expected on the tour. And to have that backing and to be able to just lead and be at the front of the knee hall, and but that's probably be one of my top moments in my career.
Very proud of you to be able to do that. Hey, mate, just quickly before we let you go, what's one thing that you've learnt about Ari Saavia this year? What's one thing?
One thing I've learned about Ari Saavia is that when I fully back myself, I'm dangerous.
Oh, let's go. Well, yep. Before I let you go, you've got to say a quick thanks to your family and friends. I know you're a big family man.
Yeah, I love you guys. Everything I do is for you guys and to make you guys happy and have a smile on your face. Also, just a shout out to all the fans as well, the people that support not only my journey but the All Black. Really appreciate you guys and stick with us. We're hurting, so we can't wait to get back on the bandwagon and try and rectify some things. So appreciate you all and love yous.
Ari Saavia saying he's dangerous now, that would be the understatement of the year. Ari Saavia again adding to his trophy cabinet. In fact, he won this next award in 2019. The Cal Tremaine Memorial Trophy is awarded to the country's most outstanding player. When awarding this special accolade, the judging criteria is for a player to be consistent in performance, significant in their team's overall winning performance, a role model and ambassador for New Zealand rugby and the rugby way, and a leading player by position in New Zealand. You can't argue this player ticks all those boxes and then some. The winner of the 2021 Cal Tremaine Memorial Trophy is the inspirational Sarah Hirani.
Sarah Hirani, wow, even the name alone's grown a worldwide reputation. Sarah is one of the greatest leaders in the sport today. There's not many people in this world that I would follow blindly into any battle. Sarah Hirani is one of those people.
One of the things that we saw at the Olympics was being able to perform under unimaginable emotional tragedy.
Someone who has given everything, absolutely everything, to the jersey, even through the toughest times of her life, you know, with Ronnie, her mum, passing. She still turned up to training, led this team to the Olympics to win gold. Just her heart, her courage, her selflessness. Her legacy will long live after she's left the black jersey. I have no doubt about that.
She's a very special person, a rugby player that only comes around once in a lifetime.
Sarah Hirani, she has been inspirational.
I think the real strength of Sarah is the ability to have a really well-rounded game.
Opts to go on her own and she's found herself in a lot of space.
She's got one of the best passes in the game. She works really hard on her physical capability. But the understanding that she's got of sevens and the understanding around how she works with the people in her is probably something that separates her from the rest of the world.
Kelly Brazier bangs it into touch. And a nation that has scaled every other peak in rugby now has the one prize that was missing.
One of our visions and our goals in the Black Friends Sevens is to empower the next generation, young women and young men, to be able to believe in themselves, and that's one thing that Gossie is amazing at doing.
A leader is someone that you have to respect first and foremost. People only follow people into battle that they trust. When the whistle blows and we're about to kick off, I look along the line next to me and I see Gossie, and you feel like you're unbeatable.
To be able to say I played with Sarah Hirani in my career, it's just an honour.
I'm just very grateful to be able to call her one of my sisters.
One of the greatest rugby players in the world at the moment. He's an absolute treasure to this country and to this team.
Some lovely words there.